Brad, you told me to watch your camera. I'm just going to leave a little message on here because you know you're not going to win, bro. Let's be honest.
I'm sorry, Brad, but I have to agree with Nick on this one.
Bro, I don't even know why you came out all the way. You know he drove like 13 hours, you said?
Yeah, I know. For what? Just so we could crush him?
Good luck, Brad. Just kidding. You're not going to win. I'm sorry, Brad.
Nick, you stupid, stupid cuck. I've already won, brother.
Yo, what is up, Heat family? It's your boy, Brad Heat. And this video is gonna be a little different than some of the videos I've done in the past. Sorry, I literally just woke up like 20 minutes ago. I'm gonna be bringing you guys on a trip with me, though. So if you guys don't already know who McJuggerNuggets is, first and foremost, what are you doing with your free time? Secondly, I've been on his channel a couple times before. He had a cameraman competition back in the day that I actually went to. Well, coincidentally, that same cameraman, a pretty good friend of mine, SwiftUAV, Jeff Saxton Vlogs, he's actually resigning from that cameraman position to go back and do firefighting, which is, I suppose, his passion. And so with that said, Jesse is going to be having another cameraman competition. You know, I think I'm pretty nice with a DSLR. I think I am a pretty good cameraman, as you can tell by these quality shots.
Look at that. And I can zoom in.
I got my phone, so I'm like,
look at that.
Bro, that's nice, not gonna lie.
Skills, bro.
I think we're just gonna go out there, we're gonna give it our best shot, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. I watched this video that he had uploaded right here.
You swear to me.
Nick, just tell the truth.
The video.
Just tell the truth.
You're quitting, get out of here.
And he was kinda acting a little strange. So I don't know what to make of all of that. Even if he's a little out there, we're still gonna give it a full send for the boys. We're also gonna be catching up with the Ruginus squad, and I'm so excited for that. You guys haven't seen them since we were in LA for VidCon, and I don't think I've seen them since then either. So it's a little overdue, so we're gonna go see the boys. Also, I don't know where I'm gonna be staying the night tonight, so if you're in New Jersey and you have a place for me to stay, let me know, because I'm kinda screwed. Okay, guys, so I know vlogging and driving is like a big no-no and I shouldn't be doing it, but honestly I'm just kind of bored, and so I feel like now would be a good time for me to have a little talk with you guys on the Brad Heat YouTube channel. Typically we've been known for weekly uploads, and by that I mean typically we would film every Thursday, edit that video swiftly, usually put it out on like Saturday, something like that. However, things kind of changed in the past. I'm sure you guys noticed, with me not uploading as much. I know like I made a meme about it in my last video, but I feel like you guys honestly need to know why I haven't been uploading. And the reason is, it's just I had picked up a full-time job. You know, I had this full-time job, a real career, and I just didn't have enough time to orchestrate film days and like edit and upload and do all this, and it was really draining on me, and like honestly it was kind of depressing me quite a bit. So you guys will be glad to know I quit that full-time job. I said, you know what, I would rather try and do YouTube for the rest of my life. You know, even if I don't take off on YouTube, I would rather say that I gave it my best shot. I don't wanna have like a good job and then 40 years from now look back and be like, man, I could have done something on YouTube though. Because this has been my dream ever since I was 11 years old. YouTube has like always been my thing. It's always been my passion. I remember me and my best friend, we were 11 years old. We were making videos, I mean like similar to the ones I make these days. We were just making stupid videos. Like I said, I quit the full-time job, so we are back to doing YouTube videos. I'm so excited, man. It was honestly like, it was one of the scariest things I've had to do in my life, but it is going to be so worth it because I'm gonna be pumping out banger videos. So expect more Brad Heat. Okay guys, so apparently I am in Indiana now. I don't actually feel too much different being in Indiana. I just wish that like my cousin was here with me or something so I could get a kiss or something. Yo, I'm upset right now, y'all. Okay, so there's billboards everywhere, obviously. It's Indianapolis, it's a big city. You know, a lot of yeehaw, yeehaw going on, so there's a lot of billboards around here. Regardless of all of that, I see a billboard that says, donate your boat. Now, okay, like, I'm a little bit of a skeptic here, okay? Because you already got places like American Red Cross that sell the blood that you donate. They don't even give the blood away, they sell the blood you donate. But who wants my boat?
Who am I gonna donate a boat to that's like in some needy position where they need a boat more than I do, okay? Like, nah. Nah, I'm sorry, Chief. All right, boys, I've been driving about 5 hours now, so I'm almost halfway through the drive, and I still don't know where I'm gonna be sleeping at tonight, but it's okay. Like, in all seriousness, I'm not too concerned about it. I've slept in my car plenty of times before. I'm not opposed to doing it again. Man, I'm kinda hoping the Ruginus squad will let me stay at their place, but, wait, no. I just realized the Ruginus squad is currently staying at Jesse's house. So I don't know. Maybe I'll have to try and get in contact with Jesse and ask if I can crash at his place. I really don't wanna impose like that, but I also really don't like want to sleep in my car. All I know is I'm coming for that booty though.
Yo, Brad said he's coming for them cheeks.
Okay, so I think this is the first time I've ever like vlogged in a Burger King parking lot. Let's see, what time is it? Do we still have like another 7 hours to go? I kind of want to die right now. I really don't want to get like all in-car shots, but that's kind of all I'm doing is just driving. Yo, honestly, you should probably stop vlogging and driving at the same time. You don't have to worry about that. You don't have to worry about that. I've been sitting here a hot minute, boys. I'm gonna be here a while. I'm just trying to go to New Jersey, man. I'm just trying to get to the Jersey Shore. I can't even make it, man. I'm stuck on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. One more freaking reason, shut up! One more reason to hate this freaking road, honestly, dude. This road has never done anything positive in its life. It just charges you $50 to drive on it. It's not even a nice road. Look at this, look at this. It's newly built though, guys. It's brand new. You should hear Pennsylvania, they talk about it all the time. We just built this new turnpike. Why doesn't it work then? Why am I paying $50 to sit behind a Toyota Prism? It doesn't make sense. It doesn't add up. I'm upset. I'm finding a way off this turnpike and I'm not paying. I'm finding a way off this thing illegally and I'm taking you guys with me. I'm calling it now, dude. Okay, so your boy might have done goofed. Oh, geez, not another one, dude. What? I can't get over. I don't know, dude, because like this is the fourth ambulance. This is a fire truck now. I'm very aware. What is going on up there? I officially have just conceded to the fact that I'm probably gonna be sleeping right here on the turnpike. Man, I never should have said I'm gonna find a way off this thing for free. Now traffic is literally never gonna go and I'm never gonna get off this thing, period. Let me tell y'all why I'm upset with myself right now. I looked on my Maps app and there was a detour that I could take. It was gonna take like an extra 45 minutes, I think, but it would have skipped the entirety of the Pennsylvania Turnpike. It would have skipped the whole thing. It might have even skipped the whole state of Pennsylvania. I can't remember. But what I can remember is it was like 45 minutes extra. I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna mess with it. I was like, I just wanna get there. So I'm gonna ride the turnpike. It's gonna be faster. Sure, it's gonna cost me like $50, but it's gonna be faster. Man, I was so wrong, dude. I should have just taken the detour. Oh, subscribe for my pain and suffering, please. Please subscribe for my pain and suffering, dude. Throw a like on this video. Otherwise, this traffic's gonna win, dude. It's gonna get the best of me. Yo, I'm talking to you right now. I can see you're not a BradHeat subscriber, so here's me entering your mother. Whew. Whoops, just kinda slid right in there, huh? Next time you might wanna subscribe to BradHeat. What a meme. What is a meme even? All right, so I figured I should probably give you guys like an update. It's pitch black out now, if you can't see. I just went to a random small town close to Glassboro and I found a parking lot and I'm just chilling. So I'm asleep here. If this is the end of the video, I assume I probably died and someone else uploaded this on my behalf. So kudos to you. Otherwise, I will keep you guys updated. All right, guys, so quick updates. I don't know how much of the footage from yesterday is even gonna be usable because I was kind of like memeing around all day yesterday. Unfortunately, I can't show you guys the rest of the footage until Jesse releases his next video. However, I can show you guys some of these previews. Like, some crazy stuff happened and I can't wait to release it. Migs literally licked a pile of ants off the ground. Like, what? Either way, I hope you guys all enjoyed this dank content, and if you did, let me know down in the comment section below, because this next vlog is going to be even more lit. Like and subscribe for more dank content. Brad Heat out. I've been feeling down till I'm off the weed. I hope that you feel wrong for what you done to me. Slow up stomach turning when I'm sipping lean. Classy with Moscato, off the Hennessy. But I flexed up, next up. On a roadie with my homies, got me feeling blessed up. I don't play no games, but my mom likes Tetra.